I'm Ryan from KAOS Music Center, here today to show you the Vox TB35 C1. This amp is the flagship of Vox's series, co-designed by Tony Bruno. It's what they call a vintage American voicing. It's actually a really great rock amp. I guess by vintage American, they kind of mean old school Fender, but I don't think this amp necessarily sounds like that. I think it sounds like a really great solid rock amp, but it can do the clean stuff as well. It's an all tube amp, 4.6 V6s and 3.12 AX7s, and also has a tube driven spring reverb. They got a 12 AX7 and a 12 AT7, I believe, running the reverb. The control panel includes bass, middle, treble, volume, and master volume controls, as well as a master volume bypass, a bass boost, and a macho mode. The speaker in this combo is a G1265 by Celestion, and it also comes with a single button foot switch so you can control the macho boost. Okay, so we're going to take a listen to this amp. We're plugged into the low gain channel right now with all of the switches off. So here's what that sounds like. Now we're going to take a listen to what a couple of the different switches on this amp do. So the first one is the macho switch, which basically adds a big boost to the amp. And it's great at kind of a solo boost. So let's take a listen to what that does. Here's the regular sound. And now with the macho boost, which you can access with the foot switch. With pretty significant boost. So now we're going to take a quick listen to what the bass boost switch does. So here we go. Here's obviously the bass boost off. And then with the bass boost on. So a little bit of extra thud on the bottom. And then finally the master volume bypass, which as you might guess cuts the master volume out of the circuit and gives you a little bit of a boost. So again, without the master volume bypass, and now we've got it bypassed. Again, without. And now with the bypass engaged. As I said at the start, this is a killer rock amp. It also does some great clean sounds as well, but I think it really shines when you crank it up and really let it go. So I basically just turn this amp, the master volume and the volume, just up to about halfway, and then you can kind of control the level of gain in that with the knobs on your guitar and with your pickup selection. This is a killer gigging amp. To go along with the TB18C1, which is a smaller version of this. Two great little amps, sound awesome, and that's about it. Thanks very much for watching. My name's Ryan, and this has been a KAOS Gear Review.